Okay.
Now this is what you call ending in the key of E on a one note, but playing the key of G with it, it gives this emotion. So y'all familiar with it when you hear it. So anyway, we'll do a 4 to a 5 and resolve back to the 1 fly on the key of G. Remember, we're doing 4 and a 5 in the key of E. This is E. All right. So. Da, da, da. Back to 1/4 key G. See how that is? Why is that? Because E is a note in the key of G. So it's got similar notes. E is a note also in the key of G, as it is in the key of E. But in the key of G, it's minor. But when we do this, change it to a major. You know, it doesn't matter how good, how clean, how professional, how you do it, it all sounds the same. It's the same old emotion, no matter how sloppy you play it. It's the same emotion, man. It's all about emotions. It would have been different if I hit the one and did the E blues. Listen. Da na 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 4/5 back to 1. Then the key of G, here we are. Four, five. Back to 1. See the difference? Same scale, same everything. What? Different emotion. For all you Hollywood actors out there who like to play with emotions. Now remember, we're doing this out in the backyard, man. It's too bad you can't see the half moon. You might be able to see it, but I have to keep a tab on this because half moon time comes around. I fly off the handle. See that half moon up there? There she is. You might be able to see her. Just get me back in the picture. That's what you call half moon. A half moon in Capricorn. That's south, supposedly, till I do a firm study. But this is what I'm starting to see. That whenever you see that moon up there, straight south, that's Capricorn. That's Capricorn, yeah. Far as I know. You do your own studies, man. Don't take my word for it. Then you got to understand what the zodiac means. So then you got to study physiology, find out what the Bible's really talking about. But that takes time. So anyway, 3 minutes. We'll talk to you later. See, I'll look into your eyes this time. Talk to y'all later. Bye.